Hello! Back doing 305 sprint cars. Actually, first time I think I've done them for the channel. Here at Bristol Dirt, it's going to be a lot of Bristol Dirt this week. Let me just put it that way. 305 is pretty easy to drive. It's all about just getting to the bottom as quickly as possible. And then just staying there. So let's wait, hope on a good jump here. Playing line is slotting on the inside. 25 laps. Ooh, don't let him get a run. There we go. Yeah, it's all about defense. It's a great development series if you're new to dirt. You really want to learn how to hold a line. Because, see, everyone's not gravitating towards the top, and it might probably stay that way once it dries up a little bit. So, notice that's what generally happens, so. Ooh, someone looks like they had bounced off the wall. Got the momentum going. Even though not a lot of power in this thing, still pretty quick laps. Let's take a look at the telemetry bottom left. Keep it planted all the way around. Now for the Outlaws and the 410s, I think I did have to crack the throttle a little. Ooh, that's a freebie. 360s, might give them a go. I don't think they're at Bristol this week, but might give them a go anyway. Ooh, they're mad. Brother, that was a close call. Give the lap car plenty of room. He yielded. Hooray. Maybe I'll get a somewhat decent run around the outside. That corner exit, at least. Problem is, actually trying to capitalize that into a pass is another monster. Kind of just trying to go where he's not at this point. Three to go. I don't think we're out of time yet. I got a feeling these two are about to take each other out. Ooh, lap car might make it interesting. Well, can't complain about top five. That's 305s for you. Not much beyond that, but hopefully you enjoyed today's race, and thank you for watching.